Trying to make some cheese. If a nigga really beefing me, he can hear my lick. Goddamn, way too lit. No one ever give me shit. Used to pray before I eat, but that shit ain't dimming shit. Pray that I won't lose my shit, cause I swear I'll let it hit. Mama super proud of me, she don't know the shit I did. I just want us to be real, trying to put us in the crib. Give a fuck about what you think, he was just another lick. Stupid bitch won't suck my lick, I just need her on the knees. I'ma ride a play for it, now they kick it with a bitch. Okay.
I guess I'll be reaping pussies the first. She ain't bad guess.
See what's up? Tell him to subscribe.
Subscribe to Dummy. He's got a dope ass channel. I know you're gonna love it. Just watch his videos. You won't regret it.
Hey.
That's about it.
Gang gang.
Ha! Gang members, how the fuck is your day going, man? You're gonna be back at you another goddamn video, man. Hey, look, gang members. Hey, I'm gonna be doing two reaction videos today. One of them is gonna be a friend song, and the other one is gonna be a popular video that's going viral right now. It's something about Khloe Kardashian and Tristan Thompson and the whole fucking their boyfriend type. You know, Kardashians, they just have problems. Well, Zola. This song is called Zola Bill. A lot of y'all been telling me to check it out. I guess it came out yesterday. A lot of people DM me about it and sent me messages on Snapchat. It's only right I do it while I smoke this fat blunt too, you know what I'm saying? Hope you guys got your blunt rolled up. We ain't gonna waste time. We're gonna jump straight to it. And we're gonna see what Zola talking about. You know, I know Zola's always a vibe. He never disappoint. He never disappoints. Zola always a vibe. Always got guns in his videos too. This looks like America. Like the house, the way the house is set up. I like the tattoo on his chest. This is no cap. This is definitely America. I'm not even tripping. This is Miami. This is how like Florida houses are set up. So that should be like Miami. So, oh, am I tripping? You guys tell me. Unless I'm wrong, I can be wrong. Okay, you guys tell me. So I heard Zola is dropping an album in April. You guys know we're gonna be reacting to the whole thing, right? We're gonna be going ham with it, you know what I'm saying? Zola is a vibe. I'll give this song a 9 out of 10. It's a vibe. I know he's definitely talking about something very serious. He ain't talking about just fucking bitches in this song. Definitely. So you guys go in the comments and tell me what song is talking about. The beat is a vibe. I like the beat best. The beat was really, really, really good. And he bounced on it well though. He did his thing, no cap. But 9 out of 10, man. Guys, tell me what you think about it. Tell me what other songs to react to from Zola or any of your favorite artists popping right now. You know what I'm saying? But fortunately, we've come to the end of this beautiful video. You guys know what to do. Be the subscriber. Then make sure you smash the subscribe button, smash the like button. Tell a friend, stop playing the ball. Follow me on Instagram at @_kingdame. Follow my other social media like you see right there on your screen, nigga. Scan the snap code, turn the post notifications on, and tell me how the fuck your day going. Thank you guys so much for 26,000 subscribers, man. Let's hit 30,000 subscribers. Nah, I'm saying, stop playing with me, man. I fucking love you guys, man. You guys keep DMing me, man. I'm sorry I don't be replying to your DMs ASAP, bro. There's a lot of them, man. It's pretty overwhelming, and I got school and a lot. I get back to him though. Even if it's taking me a day or two, you guys don't get mad. A lot of y'all get mad when I don't reply, but like, I followed you back for a reason, right? I'm gonna reply to him. If I didn't want to like reply to him, I would not just follow you back and it would just be my requested, you know what I'm saying? So I'll reply to your DMs. You guys calm down with that. But what else? Yeah, that's the end of this beautiful video. Love you guys. See you guys in the next video, alright? Stay blessed. Hey.
I think I drink too much, eh? I think I drink too much. Will you roll me a blunt so I can't cool off?